50 years ago, aboard the space colony ARK, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the ARK. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness. He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish, to protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes. I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party. I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Won't let you get away. Yeah.
The fake Chaos Emerald Tails made to foil the Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
Let's do this.
was that new power? I've never done anything like that before. It's not something I should normally be able to do, yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations?
Ha!